Yes, we're here at the African American Male Resource Center. And we have the Puff and the Murphski here. And we are talking about what's here available at the African Resource Center here in Chicago. What are you all's opinion of the African American Male Resource Center here in Chicago State University? And the question was, we're here in the African American Male Resource Center. And this is your first time here, correct? This is your first time here, Mr. Murphy? Now, what is your opinion? Okay. So what is your opinion of the African American Male Resource Center? Do you think this is something positive and productive for African American male?
I'm looking around.
It's good. You like it? Okay, so you think this is something positive and productive for African American male? Okay. So, do you have any college age children that you would send here? Okay. So, how old are your children? Would you come to my question? Well, I mean, you know. Well, let's just say how hypothetically if you have. Okay. Come a little closer, come check on it. Okay. And what about you, Mr. Murphy? Come in close. Okay. All right, there you have it. Talking about the African American Male Resource Center. And we're tuning in.